I just want to thank everyone here at Rump for having me back. It's so good to be back playing for y'all. I remember that the last time I was here, I was playing with the Punch Brothers. It was a very last minute situation. Gabe Witcher, the fiddle player, his wife was having a baby, and I had to learn all of the Punch Brothers material in about 24 hours. Which, if you know Punch Brothers songs, it's a handful. It was so much fun, though. I have such fond memories of that night. And yeah, so shout out to Romp. Give another hand for Mike Robinson over here on the guitar. John Fadham on the drums. Dave Speranza over there on the bass. Love playing for you guys, Kentucky, and spread the word to your friends around the country. We're on tour now, and we're happy to be back out on the road. Somebody just called out for this song, so we'll play it.